System checks are good. We need to stay in formation and start bringing the car up to temperature, please. Get some load into the tires and work the brakes. We want them nice and warm by the end of the lap. That's a decent start. Good job. Yeah. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. Okay, clear. Leading our teammate by 9.0 seconds. We expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. green flag. Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. To teammate behind is 16.0 seconds. Approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Thank you. hit this lap, so push now. Leading our teammate by 31.6 seconds. Box this lap. Keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Go now! Look after these tyres now. We want to finish the race on this compound. Battery charge is high. Let's increase ERS deployment to up the pace. Behind us is 1.8 seconds. That's a new fastest lap for the race. You're pulling out a second a lap on the car behind. Job. That was the fastest lap of the race so far. That was the fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. The teammate behind is 37.9 seconds. advise moving to Mix 2, fuel to Mix 2. Behind has started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. The gap to the car behind is 11.5 seconds. They're on old hards. Their tyres are 12 laps old. The time last lap was a 1:31.7. They have a time penalty of 3.0. You're leading the pack. P1, our gap behind is 11.6 seconds. They're on old hards. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 7 laps to go. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. Increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. ERS deployment. It's time to use some of this charge. Okay, you're in the top 10. Laps of fuel remaining. Is dropping back. We're seeing a gap form. There's only one lap of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 0.5 per lap.